More gas! More gas! Just stop and start a couple times to get your karma back. Leave it running. Just stop and go and stop and go. I don't normally recommend stopping on the hills, but that's okay. Yeah, just go. Okay, this one, it's important to have momentum. It's just a climb. You can see it all, but there's a bunch of rocks, and it's just kind of important to have momentum. Why don't you park there? I don't think it is, but I want you to look at it. Get a good look. It's really not that long. And you just sort of gas it on the way up and you're done. You want to try it? Okay, because I'm confident you can make it. Just don't freak out on the downhill. Piece of cake.
About not freaking out, because as soon as you edge over the top.
It's a tad scary. Okay, this is a rock climb coming up. Okay. I haven't been down this one in a long time, okay. So I'm not sure what we have. If it freaks you out, just stop. I think that's enough. Why don't you back it around? was pretty greasy. So now you know what you do if you see a truck the size of your house. They have the right of way. We're supposed to drive on the left side like you're British.
Okay.
But the number one rule is stop and get out of the way. Because like your house is not all that maneuverable. Okay, let's go. Whichever way you like. This obviously heads us back. Sure. Whoa! Good save! Okay, well, we're going your way. You're in charge. Now your house might be a little bigger. Okay, do you see the path? Okay, up, down, right over here. Nice, nice. You got your foot out from under it. That's great. You're done, right? More gas, more gas. Okay, you can see that trail that we came down that had the deep V climb right there,
yeah.
Straight ahead, and the car's parked down that way.
Yeah.
And the big drag line is that way. Never made it. It's safe. There's a plateau on the other side. See, so you don't have to worry about going over a cliff.